Why businesses should embrace negative reviews. Here's the thing with having an online profile for your business, there will be negative reviews. Even the highest selling, most acclaimed products and services do have negative reviews on their profiles. So, the moment you spot a negative review from a client, don't think it's the end of the world. Contrary to what most people would think, there's a silver lining here. It's true. Negative reviews do have some upsides to them. Hey everyone, and welcome to Rate Us Online. In this video, we're giving you our take on why businesses should embrace negative reviews. Let's begin. One, authenticity. Around 94% of all customers check out the reviews before they make a purchase. We've moved away from family recommendations and rely more on the various reviews different people post online. It's good for brands to have lots of positive reviews, but in today's age, too many positive reviews can look suspicious. Customers find it hard to trust a company when all their reviews are super positive. Negative reviews assure them that these reviews are authentic, and the company hasn't paid people to post fake reviews. They help build trust between the company and the customers. 2. Display customer service. Studies have shown that around 76% of customers consider customer service to be the biggest indicator of how much a company cares about them. When your business receives negative reviews, you have the chance to turn them into something positive. You can respond to the reviews in a genuine and professional manner, showing your customers that your brand cares about them. Your other customers will see how much you prioritize them and will trust you more. You also have the opportunity to convert someone who doesn't like your company into someone who does. 3. Humanize the company. Negative reviews offer you the chance to show customers that you're more than just a big corporate name. When customers are dissatisfied with your services, the way you deal with them tells your consumers a lot. They get to see whether or not the company cares about them. Responding to negative reviews also helps you retain your current customer base. 4. Free market research. A lot of businesses run focus groups to decide how they should be running their business. With negative reviews, you can get detailed feedback without having to hire a focus group. Positive reviews make you look good and bring you new customers, but they don't help you figure out what your customers really want. Negative reviews can tell you a lot about what people are looking for. Some people comment about what your business offers versus what other businesses have to offer. This gives you insight into competing businesses without you having to pay anything. Look at negative reviews like a set of data that helps you be the best business out there. 5. Tell you where to improve. Negative reviews are incredibly useful if your business isn't doing too great. Customers lay out a lot of the issues you may not see yourself. You get a different perspective into your business when you listen to your customers. They let you know what isn't working, and a lot of the time, they also tell you how you can fix it. Negative reviews can be even better than positive ones for companies that are trying to change and get better. Take the reviews as constructive criticism and change things that need to be changed. 6. Customers know what they're getting. Negative reviews stem from the dissatisfaction of customers. Sometimes, what they ordered might have been different from what they thought. When they post about their experience, they let other customers know exactly what they'll get. So, when other customers decide to order your product, they'll know exactly what to expect and won't be disappointed by the results. This can reduce requests for refunds and negative reviews greatly because customers are better informed before they purchase from your business. Negative reviews don't always have to be negative, sometimes they're just coming from someone who misunderstood your product. This gives you the chance to clear up confusion and keeps your customers well informed. Which one of these suggestions did you find the most helpful? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.